She was like, tuh, bitches always staring. Staring at what? You and that fake ass ponytail? Y'all keep in mind, this hoe is 4'8". I'm 5'8". I will do you dirty, do your shit in. Welcome back to my channel, I'm Syah Samone.
I just don't fall in love with no one else. Like when I met you, I just wanted you all to myself. I ain't want you talking to nobody but me. I'm in love, why can't you see? And I'm so sorry, cause I know that I confused you with some things. I give you all my time now. I hope you smiling listening to this song right now. I give you all my time now. I hope you smiling listening to this song right now.
I give you all my time now. I hope you smiling listening to this song right now.
If you're new here, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Share this video with your mama, your daddy, your nephew, your sister, your cousin, your auntie. This story time takes place my freshman year. As you can tell by the story time, this is gonna be my friend was fake and how she said we jumped her name. The first girl, Rat. Boom, it's the first day of school, right? So as you guys remember, my freshman year, I filmed the video at my first day of school. I did the first day of school vlog. And so I got the footage from when she was acting crazy, like when Rat was acting crazy. So I went through my first bell, second bell, third bell, and my fourth bell, fourth and fifth bell, my entire first day, like it was good. So then I go to I'm going to my sixth bell. So it's two girls who were in my third bell and my fourth and fifth bell. So that was Kay Michelle. Y'all remember her from the vlogs. That's not even her code name, y'all. That's what I called her. Her real name was Camille. If you're watching this, I miss you, girl. You get it. Her real name was Camille, but I called her Kay Michelle because I couldn't remember her name. So I couldn't remember it at first. So I called her Kay Michelle to remember her name. But anyway, so Kay Michelle and Zion. Zion been in my vlogs, y'all know Zion. So I'm walking to my the gym class with those two girls, and Kay Michelle is sitting here talking to me about some girl. Like, she was like, oh, she just always da da da, she always getting into it with everybody, da 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 da. Like, she just, Kay Michelle was like, yeah, Rat always getting into it with everybody. She always this, she always doing that, she always doing that. And I'm like, well, I don't know. I'ma just let it see for myself. So Kay Michelle, she starts she introduces me to Hobby. That's my first day, y'all see it on the vlog. We get down there, and so I'm chilling with those three. No, Zion wasn't even there. Zion was not even there. I don't even know what I'm saying. But Zion did walk me down, but she did not have gym with me. It was only Kay Michelle who had gym with me. I think Zion went to lunch. So, boom, I'm in the gym area. So I was with Hobby and Kay Michelle and then Jamila, but then I kind of like walked off by myself. And so Rat, I'm just like, okay, so I'm there by myself, and Rat gonna come up to me and be like,
do I know you?
And then I'm like, no. And then she'll
like, do you know me?
And I'm like, no. She's like, alright.
So stop fucking looking at me.
In 2 seconds, your throat will be in the back of your motherfucking asshole.
Keep in mind, y'all, I'm about 5'8". This bitch was like 4'11". On a good day, you talking to me like that, like you won't get your ass whooped, like I won't crush you, like I won't really do you in, like I won't really have you out here looking goofy, cause you really tried to play my little shit wop. Like, come on, man. I didn't even go to this. Okay, so this is a brand new school. I'm a brand new student, like I said. I didn't even go the first week of school because my transcripts came late. So I went the next week. So I'm like, y'all already done settled in. Y'all already done did the little olas, highs, me's, this is me project, like all of that. You're not finna sit here and disrespect me and I'm a stranger. Like, and I just remembered, like, I don't even know what I did. I'll see what I say in the video. Hold up. Cause I remember, I'm just like, this bitch is crazy. So then I guess her and Kay Michelle got into an argument. So this is after this is after she had did that to me, and I was just like, this was my exact reaction. This time I was really living in my spiritual self. So I didn't respond. Like, if she would have done that to me now, I probably would have whooped her. Cause respect me like your mama hoe. So I just gave her, I strictly gave her kindness. And I remember in the video, this is the same day, her and K. Michelle end up getting into it. I don't know for what, but like, I asked her like, why y'all arguing? Cause I'm like, I don't want to be around this. And K. Michelle is a good person. I'm just, I don't want to. And it's the third day of school, like, Bookie, what is you trying to, that's what I'm saying, like, that's why y'all need to watch y'all kids and do something with y'all kids. They get into it, y'all, I'm just put the clip in there, and then, like, she started going off, and I remember just doing, like, okay.
And just so you know,
so it sounds like some drama.
I'm new here,
so
I don't
know.
I'm not paying attention, so I'm ignoring. Yo. The most ghetto stuff just happened.
You Bookie, no ma'am, no ham. So come to find out, Bookie ride my bus, so she's on my bus. So I don't know if this is the next day, or I think it was the next day. It was one of these days. So I'm on the bus, or it had to be a few days later, because it can't be before she takes me. I'm trying to see. Okay, yeah. So, after that, I'm not doing very well explaining this. After my first day, this girl, I guess she made it clear and flat out that she was beefing with me and that it was a problem. But it wasn't a problem. Like, Bookie, you came up to me and told me, stop fucking looking at me. Which, bitch, you're not even appealing to the eyes to look at. Fuck you mean. So, she said it was beef, so I think after that, like, she just kept doing little slick shit or whatever. Like, the bitch followed me on my spam and my main page. Like, she was looking my name up on social media. Like, she was just being weird. She was giving very much weird. And I didn't even, like, I just think she wanted to be my friend. Like, I don't know. So, she texted me and said, so look, I know you know me. And I'm like, what? And I'm like, okay, and she like, you don't have nothing to do with this stuff with me and Camille. And if they question you, I ain't bring you in this, and I don't know your name. So, yeah. They didn't question me because I don't have jack booty squat to do with this. Like, this is not my beef. You and this bitch been beefing because I guess you fought her sister or something like that. I don't know. And then I was like, what are you talking about? I don't know you. And then she said, right. And then I was like, I'm not in this, never was, so stop texting me. And she was like, duh, okay, well, unfriend me. That's all I, meh. She said, wait. She said, well, okay, unfriend meh. That's all I have to say. And I'm just, I didn't even reply. I heard the message, I think. Like, I didn't even reply to that bitch. Like, oh, why are you texting me? And then I think she was just like trying to make a problem. And so I don't know if the bus situation happened before or after she texted me. I think because it had to happen after. So I'm trying to think like, I don't know, y'all. Boom. So we get on the bus. So I'm on the bus. So I came up to her because, like, I'm just steady hearing rumors. Like, I'm just steady hearing stuff. Like, oh, Rat said this. So I remember coming up to her on the bus and I'm like, I think you've gotten who I am, like, mistaken. Like, I'm not type of person, none of that. So I was basically explaining to her, like, I'm going on that. And then, like, she just started, like, okay, bitch. Okay. Like, she started getting loud, like, real ghetto shit. Like, y'all, keep in mind, this hoe is 4'8". I'm 5'8". I will do you dirty. Do your shit in. I will hand you the bending. I make your ass go to work. And I ain't talking about 9 to 5. What do you mean? We getting into our on the bus, like, we arguing, going back and forth. And we had a substitute on the bus, and he was like, oh, stop all that cursing. She started going back and forth with him, and I'm like, oh, da da da. So I get into it with him. They kicked me, my sister, and her off the bus. So that was my second problem with this bitch. And I'm like, this bitch problematic. I'm going to punch this bitch in her jaw. Why she keeps on problems with me? Like, I was just bothered because I'm like, this bored-ass bitch. So, like, we was added in group chats, me and Hobby, because she didn't like Hobby either. So, I guess it was a problem with all of us. So, like, they had us in group chats going back and forth. Rat, she barely came to school. Like, she came to school, like, not all the time. Like, and if she did, the bitch was in trouble. So, I rarely saw her. Like, only had that gym class with her and had lunch with her. So, that she texted me that in September. So boom, a month later, which is October. So this was picture day. So I got the video, so let me go to that. So picture day, like, she was like being real. So keep in mind, her original problem was not with me. If she just had a problem with K Michelle and I hung K Michelle, so I guess she just had a problem with me, but that's not my beef. Boogie, that's not my beef. And I explained this shit to her multiple times. Like, that's not my beef. So, and K Michelle was a real cool girl, y'all. K Michelle ain't do none of that. Like, but yeah, K Michelle wasn't that type of girl. Like, y'all, she was real sweet. And, like, this girl was constantly messing with K Michelle. Like, she was constantly messing with her. So, I'm just like, yeah, bitch, you're weird. You're a weirdo. Because she was saying shit. So, she basically running up at her mouth, running up at the mouth in his gym class. So, I was vlogging this day, and we had a gay dude in our gym class. I think I put him in the vlogs, Kylan. So, that was supposed to be her cousin. Everybody in the school was her cousin, because I lived in a... So, the school that I go to, it's a really big district. Like, I think they have 5 different elementaries. The district is huge. Like, the area, the surrounding areas of it is huge. So, it's different, like, cities. Like Lincoln Heights, where I used to live, it's literally its own city. So, everybody from that zone is cousins. Like, so they all cousins or whatever. So, the gay dude, I guess that was her cousin or whatever. So, we in this class. I remember I was vlogging, too. I never posted a vlog, but I was vlogging. And she's like, don't record me. And I'm like, bitch, I'm not recording you. I was vlogging. So,
there go K Michelle's boyfriend.
I am not her boyfriend.
Yes,
you are. For my dead grandma, I'm not her boyfriend.
I'm gay.
Anyway, stop.
I'm
gay. I
forgot to tell y'all a big part. So, y'all see the dude that I just showed. Him, that's Evan. Okay, so that was K Michelle's dude or whatever. Or they chopped it up or whatever. And I guess Rat start liking him too. He wasn't even cute. Like, I don't know why they fight over an ugly ass nigga. But anyway, so He wasn't even that cute. So, he is also a big reason why him, why K. Michelle and Rat kept getting into it. Like, I forgot to mention that. I forgot about that until I went through my camera roll. But, yeah.
She's just being real snarky, right? And she just being real, I don't know. But she, like, so, somehow, her and K. Michelle end up exchanging words. I don't know what exactly was said. Because I think she was looking over there. And she's like, fuck you looking at? Like, whatever. All I know is that the two hoes start arguing. So... Y'all see me. So, like, they was arguing so much that they took it outside of the gym. Arguing so much, like, they, I don't know, like, I don't know how it happened, but, like, I think he pulled her. I don't know how it happened, but these bitches took it outside of the gym. I heard gym classes out there. And then, I'm like, okay, I put K. Michelle in what's name. Anyways, so... I have brought K. Michelle back into the gym, and I guess Rat was still up there. So, K. Michelle get loose. She run up the steps and saw some other video. And you hear Hobby, like, get her.
Go get her, go get her!
No, 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 no.
Run, come here, run!
Go back, go back, go back, go back, go back. So, like I said, before they got into it, Rat was literally, like, she was literally bothering me, y'all. She was literally, like, messing with me, like, she just would not leave me alone. And I was trying to make, I was sparing her. I wasn't sparing nobody. Wasn't nobody. Oh. I'm sorry, Kayvon. She was so loud. So, I texted her and was like, hey, so at this point, I'm confused. You said there was no beef, but you still continue to taunt me. If we're being honest, I want you to leave me alone. I don't have a problem with you. Never did. Trust me. If I did, you would be aware. Stop telling people I tried to jump you when you and I know that's not true. Stop trying to cook up beef that there's not. I don't want no smoke, you big dog. So I told her that in September. So, look, I don't even remember her telling people that we tried to jump her in that gym. But I don't... They both end up getting suspended, and that was that. So, I'm going to introduce another girl. We're going to name her Fake, because you fake, bitch. Anyway, so, Fake ends up... So, Fake is Rat's... Fake is Rat's cousin. So, I met Fake the beginning of the school year. I didn't like her at first. I think I even said something on my spam. I had to find it. If I did, I'm gonna put it up here. But I didn't like her at first. I remember, like, not really digging her. Like, she was always giving me dirty looks and, like, I don't know, like, being weird. Didn't like her at first. But, like, I warmed up to her, I guess. Like, I guess we could say we was cool. So, one day, I'm in here. So, she works at a McDonald's with, like, a lot of girls that went to my old school. And I played volleyball with those girls. So, like, oh, I'm telling her stories. I'm laughing at one girl. We called her Left Legs because the way she walked, like, she walked on her knees in. So, we called her Left Legs. And so, I'm telling Fake this. So, I'm telling Fake all of this. And I'm, like, telling her, like, stuff from, like, when I went to my hoodie and stuff. And I'm talking to her about Left Legs' boyfriend. I'm like, oh. Her boyfriend walked just like her. Like, I was being funny, but it wasn't, like, malice. Because it's the truth. They both pigeon-toed and walk with their feet in and their knees in. Like, I was joking. I was being funny, but it wasn't, like, talking shit about the girl. Because I didn't have a problem with the girl. So, I said this 1 week. Boom. So, yo, hold on, wait. So, as I'm saying this, she's on the phone with these girls. She's on the phone with these girls. But I don't know. No, I think she had already hung up. I don't know. This bitch was weird. And she gave me weird vibes too. That's why I don't like none of these bitches at this school. All you bitches are weird. So, and then I said some more stuff. I was talking about how their basketball team was shitty, which it was. You guys sucked. My hoodie is not that good in sports. Like, put the fucking purple. I'm chilling in the car. This is when I was the basketball manager. So I'm chilling in the car waiting for my brother to come out so we can leave. And I get a text. And I'm like, from an unknown number. And it's like, da 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 da. You talking about me. And we ain't even went to school together. And I'm like, bitch, who is this? I didn't even know who the number was. Long story short, it's the bitch Left Legs who I was telling fake about. And she and I'm telling this bitch that I'm saying all of that. So I end up, y'all remember Chicken from all my other story times, the girl that I beat up. Bitch, I beat you up. Fuck. I just seen her at one of those parties, y'all, and somebody told me that she said something. And then as she was looking at me like, bitch, that's how you know I don't even think about you, because bitch, I walked by you at this party, like, you're weird. Anyways, I was telling her about Chicken too, like, because, like, I remember we were in class and Zion was like, y'all ever got into a fight? So I'm telling them all my fight stories, and they asked about my YouTube channel, and she watched my YouTube channel, and in my YouTube channel I said I beat Chicken up. So basically everything I'm telling her, she ran back and told all them girls. I'm like, wait, who is this? And then she told me, and I'm like, who told you that? And then she told me Fake. So then I text Fake, and I'm like, yeah, you weird as fuck. Da 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 da. And then this bitch said something about how she gonna slap me. That's like a dare to me. That's like telling a kid not to steal candy from a candy store. Like, okay, you gonna slap me? Bet is up. So then the next day, I'm talking my shit. I'm talking my shit to Zion, right? And Zion, I know you probably gonna watch this, and I did not like how you handled the situation. Like, I just really, like, you were really messy. Like, you were really messy. Like, the way you handled the situation was very, very messy. Everything that I told Zion, Zion runs back and tries to tell Fake. So she's telling, I keep saying phony, I'm not talking about white girl. So I'm talking about this bitch. So this bitch she ran back and told him what I said. And now she trying to act, I don't know, I didn't like how she did that. So, boom, because I was talking my shit second bit. I don't even know when this bitch had the time to tell Fake that I said all this shit. I don't know when she told her, because third bill was quiet as a mouse. So keep in mind, y'all, I sat right across from this bitch. Well, that was the beginning of school year. I think I ended up moving my seat. Well, I don't know. But I sat at the same table with this bitch. We had a substitute teacher this day. Nothing was said. I did my work. I had my AirPods in. I remember doing my work. Because I knew the next day, I'm going to say something. Because I think it was a Friday the next day. So, yeah, I'm like, I'm going to have my work done. I'm going to do my work. And I'm going to say something to this bitch. Like, y'all, it's like every time some bad shit happen, I be vlogging. I didn't show this part so many times.
Yeah, I missed y'all.
All right, so I didn't put none of the clips of what happened in there, but yeah, so I'm like, okay, the next day, I just know I'm saying something. So the next day, I'm vlogging, and I was having a good time, and I'm like, I remember, I was having a good time. I'm like, I came to school, you see I had my black hoodie on, my hair up, all that. I'm like, oh, I kept saying in the hallway, like, oh, a bitch said she was gonna smack me. A bitch said she was gonna smack me. A bitch said she was gonna smack me. I'm sorry. A bitch said she was gonna smack me. Like, she was being weird. She kept saying, tuh, 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 tuh. I don't know if any other cities say tuh, but like, tuh is like, every time a bitch say tuh, she'd be like, tuh, I could never. Tuh, couldn't be me. Tuh. My mama, like, she was being funny. All right, so like I said, I remember being like, tell you said you was gonna smack me. Tell you said you was gonna smack me. Tell you said you was gonna smack me. We got it on video. It's on the video. Actually, boom. Pause that thought because I forgot something. I got more. Okay. So before this incident happened, we got into another incident. I don't really remember this incident, but we got into like a little altercation. The teacher was like, what's wrong? And then as we were having a conversation, I hit the security guard. A security guard, he comes over, he sees us, so we start having a conversation. He's talking to us. So I guess she was texting her friends, right? And they was saying something. She was telling the girls, and then it says, bruh, I'm literally crying and shaking. We just got done talking to the security guard, and she said she beat chicken multiple times. And I don't know what she was talking about, right? That's what she said. One of them girls in that group chat sent it to chicken, and chicken gonna text me and be like, gotta be the most lamest hoe with laughing emojis. And I'm like, girl, kill yourself. So that was that. So then, boom, fast forward to this situation. So back at this situation. The video, I made multiple videos, but. Okay. 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 Okay.
I'm not doing anything. I'm not even arguing back and forth with them. They chill. Tell you said you was gonna smack me.
Did I get smacked? No. No. Untouched. This don't got nothing to do with you, Zion.
And I was really just mad at Zion because I'm like, bitch, this really ain't got nothing to do with you, like I said in the video. Like, why are you in this? I don't understand why hoes always try to play mediator. Mind your business. We continue to get into it. And so then the teacher, like, I was trolling. Like, I wish I had those videos. Like, I was really playing her with shit cock. Like, I was laughing. I was like, I'm going to look for him. If I got him, I'm going to put him in there. And I'm like, oh, you said you was going to beat me up. Like, I was doing all of that. I'm like, you said you was going to smack me. And you ain't smacked me. And I started getting weak. Like, I was really trolling her. The teacher, and I remember running to the teacher. And I was like, Miss Giles, she said she was going to smack me. And the teacher was like, no. And then, we really started going back and forth, all of us. And then, I don't even remember what happened after that. I got in trouble. Boom. I got in trouble, had to spend my entire day in the office. Anyways, I was really zoned out. And then, we ended up having a meeting, all of that, like a group meeting. And it was good. Like, it was after that, it was good. All the principals told her she was wrong and she shouldn't even, she did like. After that, she sent me a whole apology note and I didn't even read that. And I just didn't even read it. So that happened like November. So December is when her cousin Rat came back. So Rat and K Michelle had came back. So we just going through the motions. So she stayed making slick comments. Like Rat was always doing something. She was always doing something. Like, so the day before we had gotten into it, I came into the bathroom. She was in the bathroom and I was like fixing my hair or whatever. And she was like, tuh. This is when tuh was popular, I guess. Cause she was like, tuh, bitches always staring. Staring at what? You and that fake ass ponytail? You didn't have that ponytail on since the first day of school, bitch. Like, nobody's staring at you. So I'm like, this bitch, so she kept doing this. Like, so this was not just a one-time thing. She just kept doing it. I'm like, okay, this bitch wants, she want a show. I'm gonna get this bitch a show. So one day we had, so we had to like take a test and like to see where you were at, like middle. So, you know, you take tests the beginning of the year, middle of the year, end of the year. So we was taking like the middle of the year test and, everybody who didn't, no, it, these were, these was beginning of the year tests. Everybody who didn't finish them, or I don't know, it was some fucking test. Everybody didn't finish them, like they sent them to the cafeteria. So I guess she was in there. So I sat down at a table, but then I'm like, oh, she my Chromebook thing on that. So I went to sit at like a bench. And so to get to that bench, I had to walk by her. So I walked by her. I don't know who said something first, or I think it was her. Yeah, it was her. She like, what you looking at, bitch? And I'm like, I'm looking at you, bitch. And then she was like, I'm not finna do this with you today, Saya. And I'm like, girl, do what? We don't even go back and forth, fuck asshole. Anyways. So then she came to the table. Wait, no, she didn't come to the table. Hobby came to the table. Cliff came to the table. And a bunch of whole other people. And like, I'm telling them what happened. We like laughing. And we sitting there talking shit about her in front of her face. We talking about her puns and all of that. Because like, y'all, keep in mind, I was not the only vicious person. But like, this girl just swore and up and down. She was the shit. Like, she really swore she was big dog. Like, she just ran around causing chaos. This bitch's nickname should have been Chaotic. And so, boom, after we get done taking the test, I go back to my third bill. This is the class with Zion and Fake. So after all of that shit that happened, like, I have fell out with Zion, and I didn't even like Fake. Like, bitch, anytime I seen that hoe, it was a middle finger to you and your mama, bitch. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you, bitch. You not even know all that. With your purping eyes, bitch. Your purping eyes. Your ugly eyes, bitch. Anyways, so I got back cool with Zion. Boom. So I did this on purpose because I was feeling real. See that ugly ass bitch. Her little smock eyes. Yo, purping eyes. Her purping ass Fake. I see. Yo, purping eyes. I'm sorry, I keep saying that. My finger look like E.T. Hello, E.T. Yo, purping eyes. But anyway, so I'm telling the story. I'm like, yo, purping eyes. So, getting back to the story. So, boom, like I said, so I'm talking to Zion. I'm telling Zion everything that I said. I'm talking my shit like I should. Because, what? So I'm talking to Zion about Rat, because Zion was there from the beginning. So I'm telling her the story, boom, 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 bada bang, bada boom, bada bam. This bitch, Fake, is listening the entire time, because she was giving me that one look that she always give me. Like, that's why I didn't like that bitch, because she gave me that look at first, like, bitch, yo, purping eyes. I should smack that look off your face. Anyways, continue back to what I was saying. So, boom, I didn't really, like, I didn't know if she was going to tell her, but the way she was looking, I knew she was gonna tell her, but me being me, I don't give a fuck. Like, you're not gonna do anything, and if you are gonna do anything, you're gonna get beat the fuck up. So, it's not even saying that I can beat everybody up, because I know I can't, but that last hoe, bitch, all I gotta do is power kick your little punk ass, and you going across the fucking, boom, fast forward, that's third bill, fourth bill, fifth bill, fast forward, sixth, seventh bill, I'm in that bitch. Slump to the motherfucking god. So I'm in lunch, right? Yeah, so I'm in lunch. So no, not lunch, I'm in gym. So after Han came and she had got into it, they switched her classes around. Like, they changed all of this bitch classes, and she was no longer in our gym, which was good, because she needed to be in there. That bitch needed to be in juvie at a refugee camp. So they need to send that little hoe to prison. Maximum lockdown. Ugh, that bitch is demonic. She needs to be shackled at the Euphrates River. Something. Get that bitch gone. Get that hoe out of here. Get that bitch gone. You. Get that bitch gone. Should have locked her ass up. So, I'm slump. Like, I'm like in and out of sleep, but like, you know, I'm like in that stage one, like stage, yeah, I'm in that stage one of sleep, like, cause you know, I'm not in the four, you know, three, but you know, I'm at that stage one, so you know, that stage one, you kind of in and out, you drowsy. So, all I hear is, Sada, you punk ass bitch, you was talking all that shit, bitch, and all I hear is, Sada, she talking to you. Me, Hobby, and what's name? Me, Hobby. So we hopped up. We hop on tip. We start doing what we had to do. We going back and forth for her. So like I said, my school has a track on the top. So it's like a track, and I'm arguing her, and I'm like, "Bitch, come down here. Bitch, come down here." Cause like, you didn't welcome me up out of my sleep. All of that. Like, all of a sudden, Y'all, I don't even see this. Like, I don't even see it. Like, I don't know how this happened. Like, because I didn't even see K Michelle run up them steps. All I see, so she's facing, so she's like this, leaning over thinking, and I'm right here. I'm me. So she like, ah, da, da, da. All I see is, poop, something right in the head. And I see her ponytail fall off, and I see bitches get start thumping. K Michelle start whooping that ass. I'm like, what the fuck? So I run up on the what's name, and I'm like, yeah, bitch, this what you get. Yeah, bitch, yeah, this what you get. And they take them hoes up out of there. They get them hoes up through. So then, boom, fast forward, last bell. I'm in class. I'm in last bell, caked up, chilling. Feet kicked up, all of that. I get a somebody random added me on Snapchat. So I'm like, who is that? I don't know who that is. So I added them back, and then they text me like, oh, bitches, you tried to jump my sister. No. Like, hold on, wait. My sister, you jumped my sister. It's up. You jumped my sister. Her number's not popping up, so I guess I'm just not meant to call her. So she was like, yeah, bitch, You jumped my sisters up. And she's like, bitch, I know where you live. We definitely pulling up after school. Go back to my hubby, da 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 da. Like, you hoes think y'all this, like, y'all jumped my sister, got her crying, da da da. And I remember just saying to her, like, bitch, if I jumped your sister, why am I sitting in class right now? Like, get your fucking life. Nobody jumped your sister. She got beat the fuck up. I didn't even get on the landing, or I didn't even get on the track until she was gone. Or when they was walking her away, like, what the fuck do you mean jump your sister? Your sister got beat up. Your sister got beat up. So she like, yeah, you jump my sister's up. Yeah. Then I'm like, dang, your mama tell you not to come to stranger's house. And she was like, oh, bitch, are you threatening me? And I just hate girl ass bitches. She was like, oh, bitch, I'm grown as fuck. Don't play with kids. So you can get that ass tapped by her and my sister. Do you want to fight my sister or no? Do you want? I'm just like, girl, bye. So I stopped texting her. I think I blocked her. I don't know. I think I blocked the bitch. I'm not thinking they're going to pull up. I'm not thinking that. You know, I'm not thinking. I'm just thinking these bitches die. I'm not thinking. It's the first time a bitch said she's going to pull up and she pulled up. So I wasn't even there. So I'm in. Okay, I'm in the autistic kids room. I shouldn't have said that. I'm in the autistic kids room, and I'm using the oven, and I'm heating up the food for the team. It's me, AV, and Isaiah. So we just sitting there chilling. I get a call from Salah, my sister, and she like, hey, why Rat and her mama and her sister just pulled up? So it wasn't the sister that was texting me on Snapchat. That was her grown sister. It was her little sister. So they pull up, and my sister could do her best. I wasn't even there, so... Cause I was at the school, I went there, and they was just like, I guess they said that I jumped her, all of that. I remember talking to my mom, and she was like, yeah, cause you know, Syah been messing with my mom was a skirt. Hold up, number one, I ain't got no calls about Syah messing with it, but I know you got calls about your daughter. And then they was just lying, like the little girl was lying, and basically, like, and she was like, which I think this is so funny. She was like, yeah, everybody in the family hurt over this one. Her grandma was crying because, you know, she got jumped. And then she was like, my baby got her daddy anger. She was like, you know, she got her daddy anger. So, you know, she be lashing out because she got her daddy anger. And then she was like, that was comedy. She was like, you just should be happy her daddy don't know. Cause Lord knows what he'll do. And my mama was like, are you threatening me? And then she started raising her voice to my mama. And my mama was like, are you getting laughed? Are you raising your tongue? And then she was like, no ma'am. Yeah, I'm on the phone the entire time. And she like, yeah, I don't know. Cause you know, little girls do be da da da. And she was like, I'm sorry. And then, like, when she would keep going back and forth with my mama, her mama would be like, that's a grown woman. Rat, you can't talk to her like that. Like, she was like, I don't really know what's going on because, you know, they don't live with me. They live with their granny. But, you know, they not with me. And she was just talking shit. And then I'm like, girl. Who touched you? Who jumped you? Like, you don't know what her daddy will do if he knows. So thank the Lord he don't know yet. And now we just trying to get it resolved. Like, bitch, you sound like you're on drugs. That's in the story. I ain't seen rap. I have something to tell you. I got an update from the last story time. Are easy. So I'm gonna put the screenshots in here. But so y'all, why did phony from the last story time, why she text me? So she said, hey, I'm not even gonna lie, I saw that YouTube video. Okay, I'm like, I gotta do my voice. I don't even know how to do it because she's like white ghetto. So I'm not even gonna lie, I saw that YouTube video and I just wanted to say I was in the wrong too. You was right. I definitely was being weird and needed to be checked. Shouldn't have said that to you when we was talking in class and stuff. But I'm the type to never say when I'm in the wrong. The whole situation was just messy and we cool and stuff. I got no problem. Like, that's how you know this bitch is ghetto. But I just wanted to let you know all love for real. And I said my little shit. And she said, yeah, we're good. High school, just da da da. And then I apologized to her too. Like I told y'all, me and Funny are cool. The rest of them bitches in that video, fuck you. And fuck carrots. How can you think of your name, big ass bitch? That is that for this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Share this video with your mama, your daddy, your nephew, your sister, your auntie, your cousin, and your granny. And if you like this video, please hit the like button and please comment. Like, you don't even gotta say shit. Like, you bitches be getting me real tight when I comment on my videos. Like, fuck, if you watching the video, just leave a laughing emoji or a heart or something. Comment. If you're watching this right now, if you don't comment, bro, I'm really gonna just end the fucking world. And I'm really gonna jump on my floor. Blah, blah, blah. You guys don't need flip side.
I thought, fuck, it's real hard to reach me, but she know where to find me. Posted up on Disney, all she wanna do is yell. Arguments on repeat, ain't worried about none of these. So, but of course, you don't believe me.